Hello and welcome. So this is more like how do you say, news update or something. People are leaving comments about the Detroit fractal. So m much of this is like I didn't find this myself. It's some other guys. Well found, okay. The Detroit fractal is living, and yeah, of course, since all of the world seems to circle around Detroit, why not? So there is some lottery here, lottery winnings or something in NBA draft lottery. I have no idea what this is, because I'm not American, so. Yeah, so there's this basketball number one pick in was Detroit Pistons. Detroit Pistons is the basketball team of Detroit. So I don't know what to say about this. Okay, so yeah, I can just comment a bit. So about the basketball, I showed it before, but this guy, Dennis Rodman, he is known as a Detroit player. He played for Detroit Pistons. So that's his major achievement. He played the most for Detroit. And here he is with Kim Jong-un, because in my opinion, Kim Jong-un gets energy from Dennis Rodman because of the fact that Dennis Rodman is from Detroit. So idiotic. But it seems to be the case that if you are from Detroit, you're charged with some kind of power, and yeah, especially if you're famous. That's it. Let's look at some more stuff. So, World Trade Center, there are seven of them. There were seven of them. And before they were rebuilt. So this Detroit fractal is it's about let's talk about that later, by the way. So there are a building complex in Detroit also, which has six building, seven buildings, I mean, which is this Renaissance Center. It's a giant building complex. As I understand, it was like the biggest private of the time, the biggest private building or something like that. Privately built building. Yeah. And this is it. Yeah, oi. Large image. So there is this mirroring from. Oh, what am I doing? Let's go back. There is this mirroring from within the Detroit fractal. So the source of what is like reflected on the world is in Detroit, and so the result is here, and the result is destruction. Just like many of the buildings that the architect that built World Trade Center, which is from Detroit, he worked in Detroit. Many of his buildings were demolished, many of them. So this the Detroit fractal. It's about destruction, in my opinion. And maybe it's about creation also, but I just, it's not the same. It's not as clear to see the creation because you tend to see the negative stuff maybe. But you see things being destroyed. How do I explain this? So, this lottery winning, for example. I have made other videos about lottery winnings in connection to this Dεtroit stuff. You can find those videos if you just search for lottery on my videos. So in my opinion, these lottery winnings are some kind of yin-yang neutralization. If there is a lot of destruction, there also have to be some kind of positive that is created. And because there has been unnatural lottery winnings in Dεtroit and in Exeter. Exeter in New Hampshire and Exeter in England, in Great Britain. But in my opinion, this fractal is mostly about destruction for some reason. And maybe it's just the way that I notice it as something that is destructive. I don't know. But it seems like that. But I could be wrong. So this is just a little update on the Dεtroit fractal. Yeah. Okay. Bye-bye.